We're doing a demo and review of Writecream. It's an AI copywriting generator that helps you write emails, social media posts, ads, and other online text. Feel free to click the links in the description to jump chapters, but watch till the end for a special bonus just for you. So with that said, let's get started. All right, so with Writecream, you can create AI-powered personalized introductions for cold outreach. And just like other AI copywriting tools out there, they offer various templates. But what really makes Writecream stand out is their focus on sales, particularly the personalized intros, which I'm very excited to show you. Now, let's dive right in. So when you log in, you are greeted with this dashboard. Now, all the links on the top, on the side, and also in the center are basically all the same. All right, so when you click on create copy, it basically goes, it doesn't do anything, it goes to the main dashboard. If you click on email tools, it'll just filter through all of the templates. And you also have recent activity that shows you your history, and you can change language, you could upgrade your account, you can share feedback about the tool and then log out. And then on the top right, you do have your credit balance, all right? So depending on which tier you purchase, the credit balance will be here. And every time you a copy job, it will deduct one credit, all right? So right now I have 161, so I have 161 attempts, 161 tries for creating a template. Okay, so they have email here, and this is really what makes Writecream stand out from the dozens of other AI copywriting tools, because you can create personalized cold outreach. So you can, for example, if I click on email personalization, you put in any website URL and it'll crawl the page and create basically email introductions. So if I put anything, my agency website, and it'll read the page and then create all of these email intros. And for the most part, all of these sound pretty good. They make sense. There's no grammatical errors. The spelling is correct. And it matches what's on the page, what's on my homepage. All right, so let me go back to email tools. And then you can copy and paste these into your email. And then LinkedIn personalization works in the same way. You just put in the person's LinkedIn profile, it'll crawl their profile and then create a list of personalized intros. Now, one thing to also note is for email and LinkedIn, you can do this at scale. So you can actually create a CSV spreadsheet with a list of all of the URLs, and you can upload it into the tool, and it will basically read and crawl all of the URLs in that spreadsheet and create personalized introductions for every single one of those URLs. So you can really skyrocket your cold outreach really quickly with this tool. So let me go back. And image icebreaker is a really unique one. So you put in the website URL, and I'm gonna put in the same, my agency website, and it'll again crawl the page and then create images with that intro text on them. So you have six different image templates. There aren't any other image templates. These are the only ones that you can select, but they look nice, actually. The text is good, it makes sense, and you can download these and then attach them to your emails, right, to make you really stand out. And Pitch an Angel, so same way for these other ones. Backlink personalization, audio icebreaker, so this one is very unique. So it'll crawl the page, and then you can select from different languages, and then you can select the male or female voice, and then you can actually generate audio. So instead of text, you can generate audio and attach it, you know, to your email. All right, so the next one is copywriting. So these are all of the copywriting templates, very similar to all the other ones out there, but let me just show you an example. Website headlines, copy. So this is an interesting thing to note is that it will remember your previous inputs, all right? So you just put your product brand name and then product description, and then you click on generate. And then these are all of the different website headlines and copy that you can review, and then copy and paste it onto your website. All right. So for the most part, the outputs are okay. They make sense. Nothing really too bad about it. There are some templates though, like the Facebook ad template, and a few other templates where the output is a little bit buggy. And some of the outputs don't really make much sense. So some templates are better than others, but this headline one, at least today, is good. And another thing that I want to show you under copywriting is create a voiceover. So similar to all the other voiceover tools out there, you can actually put any text, select the language, and then the male or female, and then you can actually, so I'm just typing anything out, right? So you can see at the bottom right, it says add a longer content for better results. Okay, and just to write, you know, some generic text, and I'm gonna hit on generate.
Hello, how are you doing today? I'm enjoying my day today. How about you? Hello, how are you doing today? I'm enjoying my day today. How about you?
So pretty cool. Pretty cool. All right, so let me go back to, I'm gonna click on create copy and then go back to the main dashboard. So copywriting. So those are the, I wanted to show you those two, and then for social media. So these are the social media templates. So I'm gonna create, let's just do social media post captions. And again, it pulls in your previous inputs. All right, I'm gonna click on generate. And these are all of the social media post captions, which is not too bad. You know, they do give you hashtags. All right, so the outputs are similar to the other tools. I think Writer is an excellent AI copywriter. Jarvis again is another one, but that one is more on the expensive side. And let's go back and let me show you the SEO templates. All right, so these are all of the SEO templates, very similar to the other ones. Two that I want to show you is Long Form Editor. So this one is like Jarvis or Writer, more like Writer, where it's basically one blank page and all you do is just write whatever you want, all right? So this isn't a typical long form editor like Jarvis. You are limited by the use case. So these are all of the use cases that you can select, all right? So these are all of the use cases that you can select, and there is no true long form editor. So let me just do blog intro. And you know, the same product brand name, blog topic, and then select tone. So you can select tones, all right? You can actually select all of them, which I think is kind of weird. I'm not sure how that would help. I tried it and I didn't really see any type of difference. So I'm just gonna do urgent blog intro and then click on write for me. And then it's right there. And I like how it kind of, you know, there's a headline that indicates, okay, this is the blog intro, right? And then they separate it really, really nicely. They separate everything really nicely. If you've tried GoCopy, it's not as nicely laid out as Writecream, all right? So blog intro, so they give you four options. So family dentist offering dental implants and veneers for the whole family. It's hard for people to find good dentists nowadays just because of the increasing demand of dental services, yada, yada, yada. So it's pretty general. The grammar is good. I don't see anything wrong with it. It doesn't sound like a robot. But could it be better? Could it be improved? I think it can. One thing to note is that you cannot highlight and then tell the AI to expand on it or to rewrite it or to shorten it, right? So this isn't like a long form editor. You just basically need to select your use case and then it'll generate it in this blank page right here. Okay, now I'm gonna, and then yeah, you can, you know, save it, you can do all of this stuff to it, you can make things italicized, underline, do this, do that, add links, right? And then remove the formatting, and then it tracks how many words and characters you have on the page. So let me click on, let's see, let's go back to dashboard, and I'm going to go to SEO. It's interesting how they don't have SEO on the top navigation, but they have it on the left navigation. So the UI is a little interesting, could be improved. So with SEO, so same templates as other ones, Quora Answer Assist. This one is interesting. So Quora question title. So how do you make money with affiliate marketing? Quora Answer points to expand. You can create blog pages on your site to sell products. You can record and publish YouTube videos like this one. So you click on generate. So blogs and YouTube videos are some of the best ways to get the word out and start making money. You can create blog pages on your site to sell products. You can also record and publish YouTube videos. So it's pretty good, you know, it's pretty good. So if you want to be a power user on Quora and get your name out there, get your company out there, you can basically copy and paste the titles that people, the titles of the questions. And then what you could do is maybe, you know, answer it here like what I did, or you could basically copy and paste another person's answer, put it here and then generate it, and it'll be a unique answer for that person's question. So pretty unique. And let me go back. And yeah, that's it, guys. So the total number of templates, I would say, is on the lower side. You know, that's one thing to note, I think. But it does have the main ones, right? It does have the main ones. And I think you can have a solid copywriting for your company, for yourself, using this tool. And if you are interested in this tool, they have a lifetime offer right now on AppSumo for $59. Now, here's what I think about the plans. So there are up to 5 codes that you can stack. Each code is $59 and you have 200 credits per month. So about 400,000 characters. Now, keep in mind, it deducts 1 credit per every time you run these templates. So you can run up to about 200 templates. So that's actually not too bad, right? If you are using it for yourself or only for maybe one or two businesses, I think 200 credits is more than enough. And you have all of these. And the more codes you stack, you get additional 200 monthly credits. So basically just duplicating it. So I mean, if it were me at this stage, I think 1 code is enough. You know, if you have other AI copywriting tools, then just get 1 code. But if you don't have any other copywriting tools out there, and if you think you might be using this a lot, maybe if you are really into sales and cold outreach, which I think this tool is the best at, if you really want to send hundreds of cold emails, then you should consider stacking up to 5 if you do a lot of cold emails. But if you don't do cold emails, I don't do cold emails, so I'm not gonna get more than 1 credit or more than 1 code. But if you do purchase through my affiliate link, I do want to say thank you and offer you an exclusive bonus. So I do have 2 bonuses I wanna gift to all of my people who purchased through my affiliate link. The first one is the 13-point copywriting checklist to make your copy bulletproof. So I compiled a list of 27 things that you need to check off to make sure that your copy is compelling, that it makes sense, and that it actually sells whatever it is you are writing about. So it's a good pointer to refer back to as you write your copy. And then the second bonus is actually a ebook, all right? It's a free ebook called Persuasive Copywriting, Using Psychology to Influence, Engage, and Sell. So what I like about this is it actually talks about how you need to use emotion to pull on people's strings, make them listen to you, trust you, and ultimately buy from you. So they give you some tips and tricks on what kind of words to use, what kind of questions to ask, to figure out how to tailor your copywriting to make it very appealing to your audience. So if you want to be a better copywriter, you definitely need these bonuses. So just put in your first name, date of purchase, number of codes, and your email. I'll verify your info on my end, and then I will immediately email this bonus out to you. So hopefully you got some value out of this. I will see you in the next video. All right, to learn more about Writecream, feel free to click this video to learn more about my favorite features, and click this video to learn more about my least favorite features. All right, I'll see you in the next one.